Lana here, and today I'm actually giving you guys exactly what you asked for. I ran a poll and I asked if you wanted a selection of videos, like which one did you want first? Did you want the homecoming hairstyles? Did you want a hair growth remedy? Did you want a moisture rich hair care routine? And there was a few other choices. You guys went for the moisture rich hair care routine. So that is what I'm doing today. Everybody is so different and I get so many questions on my videos from different people, like what about my situation? Well, I do it like this. What about my situation? Question that I get a lot is about sweat and the gym, because I say that I wash my hair once a week, give or take once a week. Obviously that changes depending on how much I've worked out, how much I've sweated. And then you might be thinking, oh well, if you wash your hair too much, then isn't that going to dry your hair out? Well, it might. It depends what products you use, it depends how you do it. And we want to have moisture rich curls, we want shiny juicy fat curls. That is what we want. So I found a little product line for you. I want to make this affordable and available to you as well, and just have a good range for all of you guys. So I'm gonna talk about the Palmer's range today. This box is all got products in it. It's amazing. Take this off, take that off, take this off. You guys have heard of Palmer's, right? I feel like everyone's heard of Palmer's. Everybody knows it. You've seen it in the shops. Tell me I'm not wrong. Like, you guys have seen Palmer's. Like, you know Palmer's. You guys didn't know you can get these products in Superdrug and in Boots. You can, of course, get them online as well. They're so available. If you have run out of products, you can literally just run into Boots after work, grab one. Like, you don't have to worry about ordering online, delivery prices, all of this. Like, literally just go to the shop. They're in there. They are in the shop. I feel like there's at least two main ranges that I have looked at. And the first one is the coconut oil range, and the second is the olive oil range, and they both sort of look at different things. For instance, like, I have two leave-in conditioners here. The first one is a coconut oil formula, and it's a leave-in conditioner for dry, damaged, and color treated hair. The other one is the olive oil formula, and this is for frizz prone hair. Oh, and by the way, they are all no sulfates, no parabens, no phthalates, no mineral oil, no gluten. This one's no dyes. We'll go with this one because we want added shine, so this is the frizz prone. And they do also have like all of these little protein packs. Well, the coconut oil is the protein pack, the olive oil is a deep conditioner. So these are like really intensive treatments for your hair. You can choose whichever ones you want to use. The range is there for you. Please remember to thumbs up this video if you find it helpful, or if you think it's a helpful video in general. And also don't forget to subscribe if you want to see more videos from me. Let's go and get moisture rich hair. I mean, I don't know if you guys can see, it kind of feels dry.
But why has she got a full face of makeup in the shower though?
Because I want to. Because it's Fenty. Okay. Sweaty bobetti mess. I'm gonna wet my hair in a shower. I'll be back. You see, my hair's wet now. That's good, because that means I can now do the shampoo. The shampoo I'm using is the olive oil for frizz prone hair. It's a smoothing shampoo. No sulfates, no parabens, no phthalates, no mineral oil, and no gluten. It says that it's for smoothing out frizzy hair, replenishing moisture and nutrients, and removing product builder. I love that green color. Love it. We really gotta get in everywhere, make sure that we get rid of all this sweat, any product buildup that you might have, and then go ahead and work that into your hair. Wah, wah, wah. This style of doing things is kind of new for my channel, because before I used to just stay in the shower, and the shower used to stay running, and I had a few comments from people saying, oh, she's just wasting water, she doesn't care about water, she doesn't waste water. And I was like, damn. So I thought, let me jump out of the shower. I don't need the shower on for this part. So we're saving water, we're being good for the planet. Massive tip! You want moisturized, shiny, bouncy, best curls ever. Like, don't fear applying shampoo to the legs of your hair. There's just no need for it. It will dry out the legs of your hair if you do that every single time. Your roots is all that needs it. Go and rinse this off. I'm gonna show you guys this part because I feel like some of you don't know what I mean when I say it. So you just sit there, hanging tight. As you rinse it, just squeeze it through the rest of your hair, and it cleanses the rest of your hair as it goes through. Like, watch this. Okay, so all of the shampoo is gone. So I decided to go with the deep conditioner treatment just because my hair does feel like a little bit dry. This is what I'm using. This is the olive oil deep conditioner for frizz prone hair. This comes with like a lot inside. Just squeeze this out. Chuck that onto my hair. And I'm going to use the whole pouch as well. And I've got a detangle.
make sure that this conditioner is evenly distributed through my hair. So now I've detangled my hair with the conditioner on it, like the deep conditioner. It does say that it works in only 2 to 5 minutes. So if you don't have time, don't worry about it, boo, because you can deep condition your hair in just 2 to 5, you can't even see my hand up there. You can deep condition your hair in 2 to 5 minutes, like, what? So that's what I'm doing right now. I'm deep conditioning, honey. Deep conditioning. So when the 5 minutes is up, like mine is right now, I'm just gonna go ahead and rinse this out with Lukish warmish water. Maybe I'll do a cold rinse as well. Cold rinse. A cold rinse just seals your hair cuticles and makes them really, really smooth so that they look shinier. That's what cold water does. You see, it looks nicely detangled. Pushing, pushing, I'm pushing away, pushing away. So I've rinsed my hair and now my hair has got no conditioner in it, no shampoo, no nothing. So now I'm going to take the olive oil leave-in conditioner. This is for Prince. This is the olive... There's something in my eyelashes. Take the Palmer's Olive Oil Formula leave-in conditioner and I'm just going to... This is actually a spray. So I'm just going to spray this like all through my hair, like all over. I'm actually going to section my hair off as well. Just to make sure that we do get this everywhere. Some in there. I'm gonna finish up with some styling product. I don't think that my styling products add too much, like the moisture. So this is the moisture part done. I love these towel turbans, they make life so easy. My hair does not get squashed because it just like sits in this little bundle. It's cute, I like it. This one's from M&S for those wondering. So yeah, now I'm just gonna do styling products and I'll see you guys when my hair is dry.
Surprise! I decided to cut my hair. Now it's like just past collarbone length, armpit length. How do you like it? Do you love it? Do you hate it? So I'm back. This is day one of dry hair. So I washed my hair yesterday. It makes all the difference. If you wash your hair early in the morning, my hair is gonna be dry the next day. This is what happens when you wash your hair early. The early bird catches the worm. You've got dry hair ready for the next day. Bam, boom, done. I did not need to use any heat. I did not need to use a diffuser or anything like that. My hair dried all by itself. Let me just talk you through my styling routine. So I used a little comb like this. The way that I get these like very, very defined ringlets is by just spraying my hair with water and then twisting it around my finger like this. Spray it with water, comb it smooth, and then wrap it around your finger like this. Comb it smooth and wrap it around your finger and then slide it off your finger. Like try to like be gentle, try to keep it intact and just pull it off and then it will look like this. So obviously it helps if most of your hair is frizz-free, if most of your hair is defined before you start doing something like that. I definitely feel like these products really helped me out. It's all based on getting those smooth results, no frizz, full of moisture, because frizz is quite often all about moisture. Of course, I used the deep conditioner treatment as well, and I feel like that really helped me. My hair feels so soft right now. There's just one more thing I want to do. I'm using this to pick my hair because I packed my afro combs away somewhere, like my picks. I don't know where they are, man. So we're gonna try and use this to pick my hair. Hopefully it does a good job. I just want some volume, you know, because like when you have that frizz-free, you lose so much volume. I really like to pick my hair and try and get some of that volume back. So I'm literally just going into the roots and just like moving them upwards, shuffling them around, loosening the hair up. Oh my god. Do you guys see this volume? I'm shook. Is this me? It's me. Hey, there you go. So now I've done this, I am expecting this to be able to last for about 1 week. So basically the way that I maintain these curls, when I tie it up, I use a silk scrunchie because the silk scrunchie is really soft and it doesn't pull on the hair and it doesn't make kinks and it doesn't stretch the hair out too much, as long as you tie it pretty loosely. sometimes I literally just put my hair on top of my head and I just put the scrunchie on top, like, just once. It's not doing anything bad to the curls whatsoever. And then, just to make sure it stays on top of my head and doesn't just fall down right away, then I put on a silk scarf. Satin scarf really just, like, helps to protect the hair and preserve it, keep the curls intact, like, the rest of the week. If you do go to the gym, if you do sweat a lot, then I, like, recommend going to the gym with your hair up. And then, if you do feel like you need to wash it because of the sweat, then go ahead and wash it. I know Palmer's has some co-washes that you guys can use. Make sure you don't strip your hair out too much with a shampoo. I hope that this was helpful, and I really hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please remember to thumbs it up if you did. Share it with your friends, your family, because that's just really going to help me out. And hopefully, I can help more and more people that way. Subscribe to my channel if you want to keep seeing videos from me. Thanks again for watching the video, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!